The mitzvah of lulav and etrog is the easiest mitzvah. We do it during the daytime for the 7 days of Sukkot, starting on Tuesday morning all the way to the following Monday. It's comprised of a lulav from a palm tree and a willow, myrtles, and the etrog. They're all going to be healthy, and these three are tied together. The first day of Sukkot, we will say two brachot. That also applies for the first time you're doing it, even if it's not the first day of Sukkot. All the other times that we will do it on Sukkot, except for Shabbat, we will say only one blessing. So this is how you do it. I'm going to teach you the custom of how Chabad does it. There's a few other customs, but just for simplicity, one custom. You take the lulav in your right hand, the etrog could still be down, and you say, Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Kidishanu B'mitzvotav V'tzivanu Al Netilat Lulav. Then you pick up the etrog and you say, without putting the two together, Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Shehechiyanu B'kiyamanu B'giyanu Lazman Hazeh. You put the two together and you give a small shake. If you want to be extra stringent, you could give it, wave it in all the directions. Three times to the right, each time bringing it back to your heart, three times to the left, three times forward, three times up, three times down, and three times behind. The lulav and etrog is best done in the sukkah, but you can do it anywhere. The mitzvah is done wherever you want during the 7 days of Sukkot. For the following days, we don't say the bracha of Shehechiyanu. Now to the mitzvah of sitting in the sukkah. There's a mitzvah to eat in the sukkah for all 7 days of Sukkot. When we sit in the sukkah, when we make the kiddush, we make the bracha and challah, just before eating a challah or drinking the wine, we're going to say, Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Kidishanu B'mitzvotav V'tzivanu Leishei Basukkah. If you don't have your own sukkah or your own set of lulav and etrog, get in touch with us and we'll try to arrange somebody to come past your house to give you that opportunity on a mobile sukkah if we can. Mitzvah means connection. It's your ability to connect to the infinite. Have a wonderful Sukkot.